prefers the mother and the dad to be.
It's fine. Is it good, Stone? It's all right, because trust me, when I first came in, that's exactly what I was getting into, was the plate. I'm sure you should be full.
I just want a double egg and some salad.
You told me it was very, very good. It was very good. Hi, Jace Blue.
Cheese.
Hey. So we're out here at the baby shower. And the cook finally sat down to get him something to eat. How is it, baby? Is it good? Put your foot in it? Huh? Jambalaya. Yes. Yes.
I'm gonna get some of that.
Yes.
You gotta give her the recipe one.
Who comes to a baby shower and don't eat?
Me.
Exactly.
Right.
Only that dreadhead over there. Whatever. And then who comes to the baby shower and then just sits there to be pretty? You better go get something to eat. Yeah. That's Auntie Bessie. And of course there's Daisy and Nikki and Aunt B. And then Uncle Joe.
She starts saying,
hi, little girl. What's your name, little girl? Hi, little girl. What's your name? What's your name, little girl? So tell me what your name is.
Ansley.
Ansley? Okay, how old are you, Ansley?
Five.
That person that's on your shirt, is that your sister? No? Yes? Can I meet her? Hi. Hey, you. What? Hello. Oh, I think y'all seen his face before. Yeah, I think so. Yes. Hello, Kitty. No. You can't be there telling them.
I know. I want to surprise her. I didn't think this was going to be hard.
Is it going to be soon? Yuppie. came up.
I just feel like this is just wrong. Got one. How did people do that?
Exactly. It's hard.
Yeah. I don't know.
This is a terrible game. It's all right. Yeah, I know. Well, because it doesn't feel like...
It doesn't feel like, and it all feel the same.
Crack attack. You know what? I'm about to...
Shift it.
She's helping me. You know what? I'm just going to grab a handful. Just shift. I'm so...
Thank you.
and everything. Anything else you wanna say? I'm not saying y'all are like meeting y'all. I'm pretty sure this is like y'all first time seeing my face for the first time.
No, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Yeah, I want to thank everybody for. I want to thank everybody for coming. I also want to thank my parents for putting together all of this. They, you know, they did a lot more than I did, but still want to say thank you. Thank you, Dad, for making all the food and staying up at like 6 o'clock in the morning to make all the food.